It's an elaborate process. Gotta hook up actual junction box. The old one was hot wire, so I have to actually hook up a junction box because that's the hot wire to hook up the new one.